By the way, there's a delay here. Anders Nilsson is saying there's some glare coming from the other end of the ring. I think it's, yeah, there's an open curtain or something, so that's the sunlight coming in from that end.
Oh, wow, that is significant. Really significant.
Well, you see that tunnel there in the upper level here at the BB&T Center, and they're trying to make sure that those drapes are drawn because it is still sunny and beautiful. There's one. Curtain closed.
Now we're ready to roll here. Back to live action we go. 31% lifetime, one for three this year for Ovechkin.
Well, that's a goal. And he threw a stick at him. They're going to talk about it.
The quick little move, moves over, and then there you see the stick getting thrown at the puck carrier.
Ovechkin just said to the bench, that's a goal.
After reviewing the play, it's an awarded goal because the goaltender threw a stick.
The extra point goes to the Washington Capitals. The Capitals 3, the Rangers 2.
Scores! And Blake Wheeler makes it a 2-1 game. He'll throw it towards the net, scores! Blake Wheeler, his second redirect of the night. Patrick Laine down the wing, feeds it across, scores! Blake Wheeler with the hat trick. Scheifele up for Wheeler, that's going to be a goal anyways. He's got 4 on the night.
What a night for Wheeler.
You know, Patty and Scheife had great games down low, controlling those pucks, and, you know, I was opportunistic tonight, and I guess once in a while it's my turn.